So, blood leaf plant for poultry farming. Shocking health benefits and how to use it. Are you a poultry farmer and you are tired of synthetic growth boosters, health boosters, immune boosters? You want really to go into organic poultry farming, or you are into organic poultry farming but you want to diversify your knowledge on organic poultry farming? You are in the right direction. This particular video is for you. Watch the video till the end so that you get the best and maximum result this video carries. This is a wonderful plant. It is called blood leaf. In some areas they call it hospital is too far, vet is too far. Where there is no vet in poultry farming, this blood leaf can serve you. Become your own vet. In this video we are going to treat everything about blood leaf tree or plant, how you're going to make use of it, the dosage and the classes of birds you're going to use it, and each how to administer it, how to prepare it. All this we're going to treat in this particular video. I'll also give you their local names in different regions, different dialects. Are you tired of spending money on synthetic antibiotics, dewormers and growth enhancers for chicken and livestock? In today's video, you will discover the amazing powers of blood leaf, a common plant with uncommon benefit for poultry and livestock farming. Known for its rich nutritional and medicinal health booster, immune booster properties, and this natural herb can improve performance, fight diseases, and cut your farming costs significantly. Watch this video till the end to learn the names in different African languages, its top benefits, how to prepare it correctly, and the right dosage to use for chicks, growers, layers, broilers, and livestock animals. Don't miss out in any of the tracks at all. Plant name and local names in Nigeria and Africa. Botanical name is Iresine herbstii. That's the botanical name. It is called Iresine diffusa also. Now, the common name is blood leaf, or hospital is too far, or vet is too far. That's the common English name. It's also called chicken gizzard leaf. That's the name also. It's also called beef stick plant. Local Nigerian names by tribes. One, Igbo call it acharamiri or ugo Igbo. This is in Igbo language. Yoruba call it ewe ejo, ewe ejo, tete pupa. Hausa call it rea daiji. Efik or Ibibio call it ndodo ufop. Edo or Esan call it edoka. Orobo, urobo, and Isoko call it Uviere. TV call it Avangule. Fulane call it Kajanjini. Nupe call it Gajantazu. Kanuri call it Kamaku. Then if you come to African countries, other regions in Africa like Ghana, that's Tui in Ghana, call it Adwaira Fata. Kenya, Swahili call it Majani Yadamu. South Africa call it Zulu. Zulu in South Africa call it a gazi leaf. Uganda, that is Lukanga, call it Luada. Cameroon, that is Bamileke, call it Fuele Disang. That is, all these are names in Africa. Please, if I don't pronounce the names you call it in your own region, please correct me on the comment section. I will be glad to get the names you dialect. Watch the video of this particular plant. Now, identify it properly and tell me what you call it in your own local dialect. Let us learn from each other. All these names I'm calling here are not from these tribes. It is someone that told me all these names when I explained to them. So, but let me know from the comment section what you call it in your own region or your own locality. That will also guide us to improve more. Now, what are the 12 powerful benefits and uses in poultry and livestock? One, it boosts growth rate. Boost growth rate. It enhances rapid development in broilers and cockerels. You know that cockerels are too slow in growth. If you use this particular leaf, they are going to grow fast. This is called blood level. It is called hospital is too far, vet is too far. It boosts blood in poultry and livestock, and it boosts blood in human beings also. Human beings can take this leave also. If you have it, please let us know on the comment section also. If you have it in your area, let us know also. The next one is natural immune booster. It strengthens best immunity against infections. It improves blood quality. This is superb. Even my own mother knows this plant. There was a time when I was in school, due to overeating, I became so slim that, in fact, when I reached home, my mom said, "Ah, what is wrong with you? Is it the same academies? Go and see that plant there." That's when I, early time of my, when I was in school, university, my mother said, "See that plant there, it is called blood leaf. Go and pluck it and drink it." She prepared the whole thing for me. I drank it 3 days. In fact, before I left the village to school, when I enter school, they say, you really reach village, we can see it in your body. That plant alone. When I came to Abuja again, my mother also gave me that same plant to come and plant in my compound. Unfortunately, due to the long distance, the thing withered. Before I reach you here, it couldn't survive. It is a very powerful plant. Even the olden days, it is old plant that I know right from far back. So it enhances blood quality, increases red blood cell production, rich in iron. Very powerful plant. Please, even as a human being, look for this plant wherever you can see it. Go to all these flower gardens and search for it. Show them the video, capture the video and use the photograph and show them. Please, you need this plant. Plant it in your environment. It's a wonderful plant, not only for poultry alone. It enhances egg production, boosts egg laying rate and quality in layers. It is powerful antioxidant, fights free radicals and promotes organ health. Natural dewormer, it cleanses digestive tracts and internal parasites. Antibacterial and antifungal effect. It fights E. coli, Salmonella, and other bacterial infections. It's not only blood boosting, it's also a fighter for different infections, bacteria, fungi, and others. It reduces mortality rate, helps prevent early chick death and disease outbreaks in your poultry and livestock animal farm. Promotes appetite, stimulates feeding, and improve weight gain. It fights respiratory infections, cleanses the lungs and nasal passages. It improves feather and skin health, brightens comb, feathers and skin. Detoxifies the system. It cleanses the liver and kidney naturally. It's a wonderful plant. Health conditions, blood leaf can cure or manage in poultry. One is coccidiosis. You know that coccidiosis is one of the major poultry disease. Another one is Newcastle disease. It does not cure Newcastle, but it serves as supportive therapy to Newcastle. Chronic respiratory disease, it cures it. Green dropping diarrhea, it cures it. Loss of appetite and low egg production, take care of it. If you are a layers farmer and your chickens are not dropping enough egg, give them this blood leaf tree or blood leaf plant juice. You're going to get amazing results. Bacterial infections like E. coli, Salmonella, takes care of them instantly. Worm infestations, roundworm, tapeworm, others, take care of them. Stunted growth, your chicken will start growing fast. Fatty liver disease, swelling of eye, conjunctivitis, head stress and head-related issues or high mortality. Take care of it and cures your best and take care of your best. Stabilize your best health also. How to prepare and administer blood leaf tree to poultry. Gather fresh leaf or blood leaf and wash it thoroughly. Either you blend it and extract the juice for animals, then you can at the same time sieve it and keep the juice, store it in a very good place, or you dry the leaf in a sun-shed area. Use air dry, not sun dry. Now please, sun drying is wrong. I've seen some people in my environment here, you see some of them, they spray this on a mat on the sun. It is wrong. Please, shed drying is, or in-room drying is better. Grind it to powder and mix with feed. Now you can at the same time boil the leaf for 10 to 15 minutes with cool clean water. Save it and keep. All these are the measures you can use. Dosage for stages of birds. For handful of it, please, it is good. For chickens, 0 to 3 weeks, 10 ml of the juice per liter of drinking water once in a day, every day. Give it to them consistently as long as you want to give them. Growers stage, 4 to 8 weeks, 15 ml per liter of water, give it to them on daily basis, up to 5 days in a week. The layers and breeder stock, 20 ml per liter of water daily for 3 to 5 days, you stop. Then broilers, 4 to 8 weeks, 25 to 30 ml juice per liter of water, or use 2 teaspoon powder for 5 kg of feed for each of the stages. For goat, sheep, and cattle, 100 to 200 ml extract per day, depending on the weight of the animal, or 20 to 30 gram of powder in feed per day. This is where you can administer this. It's a powerful plant. It is a powerful plant for poultry and livestock animals. Blood leaf is more than just a colorful plant. It is a natural pharmacy for your poultry and livestock. Even for you as a human being, you want to take it, please let me know in the comment section. It is a blood boosting plant. Many people know it. Please, if you want to know what it can do for you as a as a human being, you want to take care of yourself before taking care of the poultry, let me know on the comment section also. I will gladly guide you on how to make use of it. It's a powerful plant. People know this. It is not hidden. The properties and usefulness is not hidden at all. It can significantly improve growth, performance, and immunity while saving you money on synthetic drugs and supplements. Add it to your poultry routine. Synthetic drugs and supplements, don't need them any longer. Add it to your poultry routine also, and watch your birds transform into a healthy, productive flock, and you smile to your bank. Thank you for watching the video till now. Share the video to reach more poultry farmers. Give it the thumb up right away and drop on the comment section. Let me know what you call this plant in your own region, and do you have it in your area? Do you know how to make use of it? As a human being, what are the human organic medicinal plants or properties of this particular plant in you as a human being? How do you take it? Do you know how to make use of it? Let me know on the comment section. All this I need to know from you. Where are you watching this video from? Let me also know from where you are watching the video from. Share the video to reach more poultry farmers. And remember, this is our Eco Boy Boost. This blood leaf is here. It's one of the plants also in this particular. Just one, only one out of the over 599 plants here. This is a powerful probiotic for your poultry and livestock animals. It is very, very good for all the poultry and livestock animals, both for pig, goat, sheep, cattle, both animals that have 4 legs and the one that have feathers. Anything, if you want to give it to your pigeon, want to give it to your dog, want to give it to your geese, guinea fowl, broilers, layers, all talk, everything, they are all here. Want to give it to your goat also, they are here. Please be patient with them. Some of them will not start taking it instantly. Like a woman complained that the goat didn't start taking them instantly, that her goat is like human being, they smell it, and most of them they didn't accept it immediately. So but consistently they will start accepting. Once I start accepting it, they didn't even give it to them, they will not rest. My brothers love this, and it gives them maximum weight. This is a powerful probiotic. Your chickens will not be sick any longer. You will not be buying synthetic medications any longer. Even though they said the medications will not be calling you, they won't like your face any longer, because you don't patronize them any longer once you're using this particular product. Thank you for watching. But make sure you use the adequate dosage. So we keep this and give, go and store it. They will not use the adequate dosage. It will not work. Make sure you give it to them on daily basis. Any water they drink, this must be inside. It is a food and it's also a drink. It's also a medicine for them also. Just like taking yogurt and tea. Thank you. Till the next video is uploaded, share the video, subscribe to our both channels, because we post our videos one on each of the channels, and become our channel member by joining the channel membership. Choose any of the pack and pay for it, or renew it on monthly basis if you like. If you don't like, anytime you stop being a member, we stop giving you attention we need. You can be a subscriber by subscribing, then you watch the videos with your data. Thank you, T. The nation was loaded. I love you all, wherever you're watching from. This is my month of bad. This is my bad month. So happy birthday is good. If you love good things, say happy birthday on at the end of watching this video and tell me your point, your view about this video. Bye for now.